This next video was one that I think broadsided everybody at a time where things had just gone so bling and airbrushed in the kind of R&B hip-hop world, and Hey Ya came out by Outkast, and the video was so funny and so stylish. And for me, it was very exciting because it was actually a really raw song that you could sit and play on a guitar with all these amazing beats, and just what a performance.